Hey everyone, it's Skylar. Welcome back to my channel. How are you all doing? I hope you are doing very well. This was a requested video by one of my friends called Laurie Holt. She knew that I was getting back into shape because of my shoulder injury. So this exercise regime is designed for her. As if you don't know, Laurie Holt has one leg and she lives her life in a wheelchair, but she lives her life to the fullest, and she just wants to do some exercises to just get in shape and stuff like that. So what I'm first going to do is legs apart, but with Laurie having one leg, this is going to be an exercise that's easy for her. So I'm going to stand to the side, and all she does is heel, toe, heel, toe, heel, toe. So heel up, toes diagonally and down. So she does 10 of them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And then you do, you'd have like 30 seconds rest and then repeat that for 4 times. So, and then leg out forward, leg down, 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 and repeat that 10 times. Then have a bit of a break and then repeat, and then I don't know if you can do this, but you can go up, down, and then forward, up, down, forward, and then repeat that 10 times, and then do 4 reps of that, and then just, if you can hold your knee, hold it for 10 seconds, put it down, bring it up again, hold it for 10 seconds, put it down, bring it again up, hold it for 10 seconds down, and do that like 5 times. And then that'll just generally just get you some little bit of exercise in your leg. And if you just want to do this last one where you just circle your foot, do that 10 times and then have a break and then do it again. So that's just like a basic leg exercise that's just easy to do. Everybody can do it. And yeah, but for like me, you can do both legs, but I just wanted to do that for Laurie because she's asked to get some movement in her leg. So that's just some easy exercises for you, Laurie. So now on to the arms. I finally found my dumbbells. You can get a little bit heavier ones or whatever, and basically you go arms up so that make sure you're in the shape of an L, and it's slightly back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Have a 30 second rest and then repeat that. Start with 3 times and then build your way up 4, 5 and so on. And then you have, you know, which is one of my favourites, the bicep curls. So it's hands to your knees, or in Laurie's case, just out in front of you. Have a good grip, and then go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Have a little rest. Make sure you always have between 15 seconds and 30 seconds rest in between what you do, and do that set to 4. 10 times. Now, arms out to the side, and then you go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and have a little breath. Have a little bit of a rest in between, and then do that before set to 10. So, just thinking what else we can do. Let's see if I can do this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now this side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and have a rest. That's basically all you do, is crouch forward in your chair or stool, however you want to do it, and just bring them up. If you want it, you can either do right arm first, then left arm, or if you want to do both together, it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Have 15 to 30 second rest, and then carry on doing that for 4 reps. Just thinking, yep, I have another one. Arms out to the side, not like straight, elbows slightly bent, and you go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Have a little break in between, then carry on for 4 reps. See if I can do this on the stool. Arms out, dangling to the floor. Trying to do it an easy way. Yep, I'll do it this way. Yeah. Dangle the arms out to the floor, and then you go up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And then arms out to the front, like do the same. Have a rest, and then do that for 3 or 4 reps. 1, 2, bring them in. 3, 4, 5. Make sure you concentrate on your breathing. Breathe in slowly and then exhale out. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And then I'm going to try my best to do this one, but it might be a little bit difficult for me because, as you guys know, my shoulder, but I'll try and do it. It's this arm work. It's one, it's like arm over the shoulder, and then make sure that it touches the back of your neck, but lightly. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Repeat this arm. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Just thinking what else. And just thinking of one more exercise to do. out to the front like that. So one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, and have a rest in between, because that's very important that you have a rest in between. That's near enough the gist of all the arm exercises to do. And then there's one more exercise that's very important. You don't have to have the weights. All you need to do is just sit down. Make sure your back is straight, as straight as you can, and have a good posture, because what you're doing now is you're working your shoulders and you're working the top part of your arms. So all you do is your fingers in like this, but in like this. And you do this for, it's 25 reps, but you only do two of these. So it's one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. Now, make sure you have a rest between, then do the final one of that. And then I want to end on this, because that is just very, very simple exercises that I've just shown you. Make sure you drain plenty of water straight after you exercise, if this is a beginner for you. If you're like me or my hubby Pedro or some of my friends, we just take protein shakes after this. Like, it helps you to lose your weight in that. But if you do want to go down that trail, let us know first. But make sure you drink plenty of water. Now, I hope you've enjoyed this little exercise portion that I've shown you. I've done this especially for Laurie, but if anybody else wants to do it, it's simple. Just sitting down, taking 10 minutes, 15 minutes out of your day, 5 days a week, doing these simple exercises, and then you'll lose some weight. So, hope you've enjoyed the video. Stay gory, having pleasant dreams. Like, comment nice things. Subscribe to my channel, turn that notification bell on, and you'll get brand new videos from me. Even if they like this or something different. Ta-ta for now. Bye. Bye.